Cheers, Lime. They're next. Because it's a landlocked town, there's nothing else in Wurberg. There's no water around there, so we're now going to go to Floroma. There's quite a few things to do here. Starting with, of course, over here. Oops. I didn't want to waste the steps going over not encounterable area. There is so many things to do with Surf, like, my god. And likewise in Emerald, I'm gonna have to do the exact same thing. Lots of things with Surf. Thief Stone, I want that for somebody. Honey, I'm doing the thing in the that you would do in the game corner, because I'm not entirely sure where any of the items are, so I'm just spamming the A button. Nothing. Okay. Kelsey Berry. Wait, oh, hold on. Repair. Wild Shallow. Good. I might set up my 3DS stand and do some Heart Gold. I didn't want to do a daily recordings of Heart Gold, only because moving it between is a real hassle. So if I'm gonna play it, I want to play like a lot of it. That way, I can put it up whenever I need to put it up. Good, 18, or 9, 9. Sand attack. Lee May is almost freaking done. Uh-oh. I was worried for absolutely nothing. Goodbye. Well, I've got rain that can help me at least for a little bit. So even if I get a bunch of weak Pokemon, at least I still have Gyarados. I burnt that. I don't think there's any electric trainers around here. Alright. Lee May, you're done. Okay, hold on. You know what? Hold on. I don't like how the button kind of sticks. I need another one. Where is literally any other controller? This one? This one work for this switch? Nope. I put it down and it turned itself back on. Shoot, hold on. We got 55. That's one I can use, I think. 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50, 1, 2, 3, 4. Luminia. Okay. Well, Serena won't be on our team for very long, but that's okay. Sea Incense. Onaga. I mean, I feel like you should have that. Aside from losing to Rourke, what, twice? Like, fully wiping? I think those are the only times that I did a full wipe. I would have been fine if freaking Tangela had listened to a single word I said. If Tangela had done, like, anything. Like, all I had to do is use Absorb once, dude, it was dead. And then use it a second time on the Onix, it's dead. And it was bulky enough that it could have taken a couple hits from Karanidos. So I lost entirely because Tangela wouldn't listen to me. Water Pulse. Oh! 30. Oh, wow. 30? Oh, it didn't? It just survived without sturdy. Alright, Garrus is done. Knockoff?
No.
Jared learned String Shot, and now Jared is going to evolve. So Garrus is done, Jared's gonna evolve, and that's it. Fire! Okay. Garrus evolving! Mothom! Confusion. Loves to be in the nectar of flowers, steals nectar collected by homing. That's annoying. What the quiver dance? It's good for you. Oh, your attack? Okay. Yeah, Mothom and all the different forms of Wormadam are all basically the exact same Pokemon. It's just they all have different typings. Although I will say Mothom got the worst of it because it got the bug flying type. Great. Alright. Well, Wormadam got to keep what it was doing as a Burmy. But then it either got to be Bug Grass, Bug Steel, or Bug Ground. 42! That is Kranidos! Cool! You get a rock type on the team. Alright, so. I don't think I have a held item for you. A decent one. Actually, stop going over when I'm trying to go up. Give you. Good. Perfect. Alright, yeah, now I'm just going to use Serena for a little while. And the next one I'm going to use is just Rain. Stone. Top one, I think. Yep. Oh, there we go. The rock incense is a rock raising move. Move raising thing. Because I don't know where the hard stone is. And you get the stone plate, like, way later. Crap. This way. Getting dizzy. Worker Conrad. Rapidash. Yep. Okay, actually, I don't know what special defense stat is, but I feel like its defense stat isn't as good, so I'm gonna go to Rain. I'm gonna get a Rampardo soon. Due to the low levels of a lot of the trainers, I'm not gonna do very much grinding if I'm in the level range. If I keep getting level 1 Pokemon or level 5 Pokemon, then yeah, I'm gonna probably do some grinding, but if I'm at a decent level, then I'm not gonna. At least I'm not gonna do that in this game. I'm gonna have to do it in Emerald, because all my really strong Pokemon are just getting destroyed, so. Which sucks. This game, though, has a huge selection of pretty decent, strong Pokemon. Hello, Mr. Fuego.
Well, hello. It's not often I go to the mirror. I'm trying to make the Animex run better with the moving floor tiles.
No one was happy about it. They said the floor, moving floor made it dizzy. But you don't want to listen to me whine. Here's a souvenir. Another Firestone. Sweet. Alright, so also we want to get this. TM35, which is a flamethrower. Nice. Come on, come on. Okay. So next we want to go to Eterna. Now there's not much here that we can get. Hold on. But I believe that there is an item that is across the water. Or at least one of these water things has some items. Or a item. Where's my super bells? Oh, there it is. What, really? Maybe there isn't anything. Ah! Oh, I keep forgetting to get that freaking TM. That's a TM for taunt. Did I actually fight her? I did. I would fight her and then turn around and go back. Alright. Next, I believe we can go to Heart Home. Because, directly west of Heart Home is, a trainer, like a fisherman that we can fight. And then, come back here, go south, there's a few items that we can grab. Oh, the time has changed. Because it's 5 o'clock. I see there's a fisherman right there. Oh, I'm a Savannah. High speed. There's under the bridge. Oh, that was handy. Pyroach. No longer have my grass type. Another really great thing about having these Pokemon is I'm raising them from level 1. What's up for my starter? Which I got level 5. But most of the other Pokemon I get from level 1, so. Crunch.
Gyarados used beast mode.
Wow, friggin' Cabal hasn't leveled up yet at all.
Full notice.
Okay. I just walk back, but I don't feel like it. Not yet, but I will. This area here has quite a lot of things that we can get. Nothing? Why do I feel like I thought that there was an item there? Of course, there's a sunny day TM, but I've already gotten it. Poison gas. I don't believe there's anything in Celestion, but we can go to Celestion anyway and just go south. Yeah, you saw an item block. Ball. Surf over here. Mystic water. Oh, my God. Alright, next is down here, over